A draw gear, also known as a draft gear, is the assembly behind the coupling at each end of the wagon, to take care of the compression and tension forces between the wagons of trains. In this video, we will learn the CBC draft gear and its working. The coupling action between wagons is automatic. The drawbar is cast together with the coupler head. The tail end of the drawbar is connected to draft gear through a central pin. Different types of draft gear used in worldwide. There are two types of draft gear used in the Indian Railway. RF-361 and MK-50 or Mark 50. These are the high-capacity draft gears. RF-361 draft gear is a fully enclosed, self-contained unit, assembled with a recompression force of rubber pads, so that all parts are tight in relation to one another. The draft gear is tightly fitted in yoke with a front follower plate. Let's see the different components of RF-361 draft gear. Housing or cylinder. Wedge. Shoes 3 nose. Top follower. Rubber pads, elastomer unit, etc. Each RF-8 pad has an ultra-high capacity natural rubber spring package, to absorb the high longitudinal forces arising due to operations like acceleration and braking, and also due to changes in track topography. Friends, we cannot grow without your help. You can help us to share this video and subscribe to Let's Grow Up. Thank you. Let's Grow Up. Never stop your learning.